The so-called tilted horizon is a common problem of beginner photographers. If you look at such photos, you'll see that the horizon line is not parallel with the bottom of the camera frame. But now, you can easily fix this problem with PhotoWorks software. Open the photo you want to edit. As you can see, the horizon line is heavily tilted. Let's save this ruined shot. Move to the Composition tab and click Geometry. Tick the Show Grid box to better control further changes. Drag the rotation slider to the left until the horizon becomes straight. Click Constrain Crop to remove white areas. Apply the changes and compare the result and the initial photo. Let's edit one more image. It has a similar problem with the wonky horizon line. Again, using the grid tool, rotate the image to correct the bent horizon. Still unsatisfied with the look of your photo? PhotoWorks comes with a powerful toolkit for editing and retouching all kinds of imperfect images. Here, you can also correct slight distortion by moving the corresponding slider to the left. Want to brighten your dark picture? Move to the Enhancement tab and play with the exposure and contrast settings. How about applying stylish effects? Switch to the Effects tab and try various filters that will make your image look more beautiful. Like the edited photo? Share it with your friends and tell them how you achieved such a result. Get started with PhotoWorks and fix multiple photo mistakes at once.